The only thing with NFTs and DeFi, which originated in tokenization, which is sort of a conversation we've been having for the last 3-4 years, is that they're now popular. But to those of us who have been in blockchain and crypto, you know, we've been talking. I mean, that was one of my key lines: tokenization is blockchain's killer app. 3-4 years ago, I was saying the same thing.